Plant seeds in circles around the olla, which is made of naturally porous terracotta. Place the most water-thirsty plants in the closest circles and the most drought-tolerant plants in the circles furthest away. After plants have developed, simply water your olla every 5 to 10 days. As the plants grow, the root system develops toward the water source. Roots pull only the water plants need, which is much less than through surface watering. Save water. Save time. Grow Oya.